just by following music. And when a person is under the influence of music, the brain, which is a neurochemical organ, produces electricity to the tune of 10 watts. So during this electrical field, it produces five types of waves. Depending on the wavelength, we name it alpha, beta, gamma, delta, theta. The social psychologists found that, as well as neurobiologists have found that, whenever a person is mentally happy, they recorded the wavelengths of delta. So when a person cognitively has got delta waves flowing in his brain, he is under what is called visualization. When you start visualizing, normally being human beings, we visualize success. So the moment you start visualizing your success, definitely success is yours. And I always ask you, not just visualize quantitative success. I want you to visualize qualitative success. And the qualitative success will come only when you have human relations. So give topmost priority to human relations. Anything you can gain, but when you lose a human being, you cannot get him back. It's very different. Hence, give topmost priority to human relations. To conclude, I want that whenever you face an adversary or adversary, difficult situation, the best way is to have knowledge. Go and learn how to overcome that adverse effect or adverse situation. Learn to apply. Learn in such a way that there will not be mistakes. And I am remembering right now what Bruce Lee has said, my favorite. He said that he is not afraid of an enemy or an opponent who knows 1,000 tricks of punches or 1,000 varieties of punches. But he is scared with an opponent who practices one punch 1,000 times. That's focus. So when you are learning something, focus. And when you are focusing, you will be successful. Ensure that along with your knowledge, along with your learning, have arts, have dance, have music. Ensure that your brain will have a lot of delta waves. That will be coupled with visualization. I conclude by saying that use your knowledge and your heart to stand up for those who cannot stand. Speak for those who cannot speak. Be a beacon of light for those whose lives have become dark. Fight the good against global warming. Be a part of all that is good in this world and decent. Be an ambassador for the kind of world you want to live in. And finally, all this is possible when we show our gratitude. Be grateful to all the persons in this world that help you to come up in your life. Be grateful to God Almighty. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now we take a request.